Okay, it's time to let the games begin. Welcome to the noise. Let's start back here and see what this is gonna do. Okay, this is where we're at. We've got all the clear sanded off. Got my edges semi back to normal without dings. Got all the roundy bits rounding in. So we're going to hit it with 220 and clean up some of the big scratch marks from the 80. And, well, you guys know the routine. So, ding, round two. Okay, on to round three. I was wrong. I did a 120 last time. Now I'm going to do 220. So, getting there. Starting to look decent. So, here we go. Alright. I think that's gonna do it. I'm gonna go over some of the spots like there and little spots where there's deeper dings that need to be feathered out. Get these all feathered out perfect. Get it ready for priming. But I think we're getting real close to where we can start putting primer back on it. Get it all back into shape. Pretty. Alright. Thus ends this section. So, gonna hand sand all the edges again and see where we sit.